What is going on, guys? This is Double Whammy with the glitch for the DLC map pack Nemesis on map Sub-Zero. What we're going to do is going to be able to go out of the map and go on the hockey field, run around, go up to all the buildings, stuff like that. Guys, this is a fucking easy glitch and it's just awesome. It's probably one of the best and the hugest out of map glitches that ever existed in Call of Duty Ghosts. So what you basically just want to have is an IMS and a Juggernaut or Maniac. So you just want to come to the point right here and then just count the blocks. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, and it's on this block right here. You put your IMS, you line it up, just place it down, then pull out your Juggernaut, go to the corner, aim down with your right analog stick, and control it. Now guys, just when you see your screen is vibrating, then you want to pick up the IMS, so now it's going like this, go a little bit to the back, and then you will see the Juggernaut will be floating. Then you come to this room, right here. You jump on this, and just you want to light up your IMS with the monitor, and you have to be sure that it's in an angle going down. That's the only proper way that will work. And bam, guys, you're out of the map. This out of the map is huge. You can go all over there, but if you go too far, you will find out you're gonna drop, and you're just gonna stay dropping, and you're never, but really never going to be able to get out. You can sit like there for 1 hour, 2 hours, and you will just see if you look above you that the map is gonna keep becoming smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller. But it's actually pretty awesome, guys. So right here you can go around. And this out of the map is huge, guys. It's really huge. Down there because I gotta pull a little bit myself also because I don't know. So this was the warning. If you like this video, please leave a subscribe and give me a like, guys.